Are you planning to showcase your coupon deals on your WooCommerce store? Display discounts for WooCommerce is the perfect solution for you. Let's see how you can display the eligible coupon offers for a product on the corresponding product page of your store. To do that, head on to your WordPress admin account. Then go to Plugins. Add New. Here you will have to upload the plugin zip file. So click on Upload Plugin. And then, choose the zip file of the display discounts for WooCommerce plugin. Click on Install Now. And now on Activate Plugin. The plugin will now be visible under the installed plugins list. We can now start configuring the plugin. For that, go to Marketing, Display Discounts. All the coupon display settings are available here. Let's configure the general settings first. You will have to enable the Show Coupon Offers on Product Page option to display available coupons on individual product pages. So make sure that this checkbox is enabled. The Choose Template option lets you select the coupon template to be displayed on your website. Let's go with the second template here. Enter the maximum number of coupons that you want to display on a single product page here. You can add up to 10 coupons. For now, let's go with 4. Hide Your Guest Users option enables you to keep the coupons hidden from users who have not signed in. Let's keep this checked for now. Hide Coupons Without Restriction option enables you to hide displaying coupons without any restrictions. Let's keep this checkbox enabled. Now that we have completed the configuration, let's save the changes made to the default configurations. We can now move on to customizing the available coupons section. For that, click on the Customize tab. You can use the Position option to position the available offers section at a convenient location. You can place the coupon section after or before the Add to Cart button, after the product page summary, or after or before the product meta. Let's go with Before Add to Cart button. Add the section title you want to display on the product page. Let's change the default entry to Available Offers. Add a description to the Available Coupons section here under Section Description. Enable the option Show Coupon Code if you want the coupon code to be displayed on the coupon template. To allow your customers to easily copy the coupon code by just clicking on it, check this box corresponding to Enable Click to Copy. You can show coupon restriction info such as minimum and maximum spend on your coupon by enabling this option. If you have a coupon with set product restrictions, you can help your customers easily identify the products for which the coupon is eligible by providing an eligible product link in the coupon template. Enable this option to add the link. Here, choose what should happen when a customer clicks on the eligible products link. Let's make the link open up in a new tab. If a coupon has an expiration date, you can add a countdown timer to the template of that particular coupon by enabling this checkbox. A time-limited offer generates urgency and reduces the decision-making time of your customers. Now that the configuration is complete, click on Save Changes. The Available Offers section will now be displayed on product pages with eligible coupons. Let's take a quick look at it by going to a product page on your store. You can see here an Available Offers section is added above the Add to Cart button. Each coupon has a coupon code and it can be copied by just clicking on it. Coupons with product restrictions contains a link to the selected products. And other coupon restrictions are also mentioned in the template. The coupons with set expiration date also has countdown timers. Say you do not want to display this particular coupon on the product pages. You can disable its display by going to your WooCommerce admin console, Marketing. Coupons. Locate the coupon and click on it. This will open up the coupon configuration page. In the General tab, you will be able to see the option Show Coupon on Product Pages. Disable this checkbox to remove this coupon from the Available Coupons section. Now click on Update. This would remove the coupon from all product pages associated with the coupon. Now let's revisit the earlier product page. The coupon is no longer visible under the Offers section. We have come to the end of this tutorial. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel and tap on the bell icon. You can also find other interesting videos regarding WooCommerce store setup and management in our playlist.